on the power play. The Flyers second. Gostisbehere slams it in. Shane Gostisbehere from downtown, and the Flyers lead 3-2.
And I'm not so sure that Wayne Simmonds did not get a piece of this in front of the net. There's a good screen here by Wayne Simmonds, and Simmonds in front right there is able to jump. And I'm not sure. I thought it sounded like it may have hit his shin pad.
Perfection on the power play for the Flyers so far. Two out of two. Shot taken. They score! Three is a charm from well out. Jake Voracek with traffic out in front. Right by Martin Jones. Wayne Simmonds may be on the spot. Philadelphia back up by one.
And this is just a fantastic redirect by Wayne Simmonds. One of the best in the business, but it's great hand-eye coordination this time. He's 100% sure he got that one.
A swat by Burns doesn't work. Wayne Simmonds for the hat trick. Bullseye.
And obviously with the two redirect goals he had earlier in the night, he'll take that easy empty netter. And a big victory here for the Philadelphia Flyers to start the season on the road.